in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fight!
There we go.
And both weapons are working. Corridor spinning. Almost knocking its own self off balance. Corner up to very high speeds right now. Pulling the blade of B for Victory, but B for Victory can still spin. Tiny pieces flying around the arena right now.
Stop that one.
Corner a little off balance.
Stop spinning!
B for Victory, not a top spin, but it is spinning. There it goes. Corner, look how fast it's going. It's a little off balance, that's why it's vibrating. Pieces vibrating off the arena, ricocheting, making me go tap in my right ear.
I
lost
that too, now it's down with that again.
And we're only 1 minute into this fight, 2 minutes to go. As Corner is trying to get away from the wall now, trying to get on his way forward so it can drive away from the wall. V for Victory having its own problems out here in the center of the arena. Wants to get that blade moving again, it does. Tiny pieces of shrapnel. Something fell off there.
Something can fly right in this direction.
More sparks. Halfway through now. And there goes a tire off of V for Victory. It still has plenty of... Another tire is coming loose. More sparks as Corner hits V for Victory again. The weapon is gone on V for Victory. Corner lines up, takes out the tap out. The winner, Corner!